In the late 1990s, a Blitz memorial chapel was installed at Kilbowie St Andrew's Parish Church, together with a stained glass window. Other than the mass grave at Old Dunotter Cemetery, it is here that people can come to pay their respects.
Big it is, Ian.
Me gave us good feeling, Dank.
Wahnsinn, seeing a shot on your coming.
Im Jahr 1979. This is a very good place for people to come and just spend some time remembering, look up the names there recorded by street, every person's name is written down, and their age and the place where they died. And it's a very sad book, but it's also a book that gives people the feeling that they've been recognised. Whenever they want, they can just get in touch and just sit or look at the book or just meditate and be quiet for a while. And people come also for the annual service of remembrance that happens in this place.